Today at Maker School, we programmed a microchip. This one here is an Attiny85, and we programmed it using the Arduino software. There's a whole computer on there, which is pretty darn incredible. And we programmed it using an Arduino board like this, and we sat the Attiny85 in that little socket to program it. So let me show you what we've done. We're working towards making an intruder alarm. So this is our first step at breadboarding it and programming it. Tell me when you've had enough.